Productions. On this journey we call life, sometimes we just on our own. When your house is filled with chaos, ain't no place to call your home. That's when I take my way off, find some place to be alone. Just the clouds of pen and paper, that's how I get in the zone. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Just a quiet place, a little space that I can call my own. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Somewhere I cannot be chased, where I can just hide away. All I wanted to do when I grew up was be famous. I wanted everybody and their mama to know what my name was. Put it up in those big lights in Vegas. Take me from all this plainness. I'd do anything for attention, straight up shameless. Used to copycat anybody more popular. Write down my MySpace on the back of receipts. Working at Blockbuster, like, check out my music. Please tell me I'm worth it. That I deserve this life that I've been given. Looking back, I don't think it was something I was sure of. Looking back, I realized I was hurting. I was making bad decisions, mom and dad was fighting. On the outside sunny skies, inside the lightning was frightening. Too much excitement, not ever sure which night it's gonna blow up. But no matter what, on Sunday we'd show up at church and make sure to keep that weekend tight-lipped. Nobody to talk to, just keeping aside and pretend it's all okay. I think that's why I started writing. On this journey we call life, sometimes we just on our own. When your house is filled with chaos, ain't no place to call your home. That's when I take my way off, find some place to be alone. Just the clouds of pen and paper, that's how I get in the zone. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Just a quiet place, a little space that I can call my own. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Somewhere I cannot be chased, where I can just hide away. I'm so scared of being jaded, bored in this world. So sick of being hated, mistreated, mistaken, and tired of wondering if I'll ever make it. What's the purpose of being patient if the patience never pays off? The game we play is so blatantly rigged, the fouls are flagrant. Maybe it's me, probably is, crazy it seems, I'm all of a twist. Please sir, give me some more, but the more is never enough. I smile on the outside, but all of those that I call close, they've been calling my bluff. And I do not know what to do or where to move. My chest pieces are broken, bros. This game is not fair. Broken rules, I feel so confused. Where to go, what to choose? Either way, I f***ing lose. So you tell me how you help me get me healthy in this gen selfie world that I'm caught up in. What I see is everybody else living their dream life. At least that's what it seems like on their Snapchat and their Twitterverse. And all I've got is the joy I feel when I spit a verse that you'll never hear. Cause I'm not big, it hurts to know no matter how hard I work, average is all I'm ever worth. On this journey we call life, sometimes we just on our own. When your house is filled with chaos, ain't no place to call your home. That's when I take my way off, find some place to be alone. Just the clouds of pen and paper, that's how I get in the zone. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Just a quiet place, a little space that I can call my own. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Somewhere I cannot be chased, where I could just hide away. Look, I'm terrified of getting verified and having people stare inside my life. Seeing the good, the bad, and the scary sides. Even now I feel like I can barely hide the mistakes I made before. I swear that I might wanna try and have an impact. I used to try to just get by while remaining intact. I got really good at blocking out the world. Alcohol, music, and girls. Late night video games and drugs leave y'all alone with no one to love. And I must have been like 25 on the bathroom floor where I almost died. When I saw the pain I carried inside, and that's when I opened up my eyes and realized that I had work. And I was never gonna heal unless I tended to where it hurt. And I don't know, that's just real. So little by little, I put hope in the middle. Threw away the Adderall, put a vodka out of kettle. Made a promise to myself that I never ever set a blood on my knuckles from fighting with the devil. And I promise, to be honest, to do away with the nonsense. Since then, I made real strides, real differences, and real lives. From where I've been to where I am now, that life of sin wasn't planned out. But I plan on showing my son how to forgive yourself and live out loud.
On this journey we call life, sometimes we just on our own. When your house is filled with chaos, ain't no place to call your home. That's when I take my way off, find some place to be alone. Just the clouds of pen and paper, that's how I get in the zone. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Just a quiet place, a little space that I can call my own. I get in the zone, I get in the zone. Somewhere I cannot be chased, where I can just hide away. Where I can hide away.